Is everybody today? Today we are playing some more of BioShock, and I'm just in here. I think I cracked this safe off camera, but we're actually pretty close to where we signed off. Remember last time we came down the stairs, I had to kill this lady. Yeah, I did that off camera though. So I think what is next is going through here. Sorry if I sound a little weird, I literally just woke up. So it's gonna be an adventure for all of us. Okay. God. Today's a rated R? I guess. Okay. Melt everything. Burn the fish. Burn it. Oops. Missed. I don't think anybody's gonna be eating those. Oh, good. Okay. Sure.
You got it. Should be smooth sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.
Yeah, I don't know if it is going to be smooth sailing. This is literally as far as I've made it into the unremastered version, so I have no idea what's gonna happen next. I'm gonna get potato chips. That's what's gonna happen. Oh god, it goes off in either direction. Oh god. Okay. Forward progress. We'll eat that pep bar. What the frick? Okay. Can I go in here? No. Good hiding spot. If we ever need a hiding spot.
I'm right outside the submarine bay, but I can't get in. I need you for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
Oh god. That is worrisome. Okay. I don't see it. Sure, I'll take those. We'll take some Merlot. We get out lots more, okay. Ah, great. Why do I feel so short? Okay. Oh, good. Where is it? Huh? Oh, it's right there. Are we on? No. Yeah, we are. Oh god, I'm gonna be fat. Now I got the hiccups. No, screw you. Oh god, yeah, I'm gonna be fat. Take that. Might as well.
We all come down here. Figured we'd all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go, bring a couple of guys. Hey, it's not like things could get a lot worse.
Oh. What you're telling me is we shouldn't trust that guy. I got the hiccups. I'm gonna get drunk. Might as well. Yeah, sure. Find the similarity.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
Are you gonna screw me over?
You had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
Yeah, so we really shouldn't trust Andrew Ryan. Why is there so much alcohol around here? Smugglers crate. Oh, sure, cigarettes. Bandages? Cool. Like I'm missing a lot of stuff. Like, can I get through there? No? Okay. Now let's zoom out. Oh, wow. It is pretty straightforward. Okay. Cool. Okay, we'll wait for that. That isn't reassuring. Attack that. Okay, that doesn't seem reassuring. I see a lot of shiny stuff over there. We gotta go over there. How do I get in there? Give me. Okay, I guess I'll throw it. I'll take. How do I get in there? That's how. There we go. Listen to him.
Spend the morning jawing with that crowd scientist. She's damaged goods, all right. Just like all those chumps they scraped out of them prison camps. But she's no crackpot. She's gonna make me the kind of scratch that'll have Ryan look like he's running a paper route. She just needs some supplies to get the ball rolling and a friend to watch her back.
Okay. Okay. Here real quick, just to be safe. Sorry it's so dark. It's even dark for me.
Can you hear me, family in the soap? Are they making any noise at all?
No. Honestly, I don't know if I want to make Andrew Ryan mad. Okay. You haven't misled me before. Have you, Atlas? Huh? Have you? He may have once or twice, I don't know. Probably not. Can we break that? No. Okay. Might as well hit that button. After we break these. Well, that can't be good. To the submarine, okay. You did.
Hold it.
You're dead. You're dead. Going for the headshots, that's the easiest trap. I'll take all your pistols. Oh, hi! Oh!
You ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
That can't be good. God damn. Rather eventful, this episode. To shoot him in the face? Andrew Ryan, that is? I'm up for that. What the heck is this area? I like it. Interesting. Glue and batteries? What are these for? I'll take... Liquid nitrogen? What are we gonna do? And screws and... That was a thick wall of leaves. Oh, what? This area is huge. How many? Two in this level. Okay. Went through there. Drink some more Merlot, get rather intoxicated this episode. More film, more camera.
Seems like some poor blighters have started seeing ghosts. Ghosts! Ryan tells me it's a side effect of this plasmid business. One poor shot's memory is getting passed on to another through genetic sampling. Lunatics, rebellion, and now bleeding ghosts. Ain't life in Rancher grand?
Interesting.
Oh, shut up.
Okay.
What a night I got lined up. Everything's ready. Flowers, bottle of wine, even two tickets to the Tea Garden. Nothing gets the Bettys in the mood like nighttime in Arcadia. Now I just gotta stop by the Thrifty Care to pick up a med hypo, just to be safe. Word is, this ain't Angelina's first visit to the Tea Garden.
Okay. Who is Atlas? I would like to pick this up, please. Thank you. We just gotta cover all the ground possible, okay? I like to explore.
Hey, can you help me, man? Can you help me out?
Who are you? And where are you? Wheelbarrow?
They're everywhere!
Who's everywhere? I have a feeling I should be taking a picture. Maybe. Dooney Splicer? Oh, good. Increased damage. Are vulnerable to anti-personal rounds. Oh, what the frick? God dang it. God dang it. Is this where we came from? Yes. Okay. Can't pick that up yet. Come into the water. Well, let's just pick up everything. Stairs, don't we?
Hey, over here!
God dang it. I think I hit him. Disappears too fast. No. Okay.
Hello, beautiful.
What the frick? Stop!
Today, Arcadia was closed off to all but paying customers. The man hires me to build a forest at the bottom of the ocean and then turns a walk in the woods into a luxury. Riot asked, should a farmer not be able to sell his food? Is a potter not entitled to a profit from his pots? I started to argue with a man, and then I remembered who signed my checks. Only thing worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one.
What's in here? A hiding spot. Okay. Got everything. Yes. Okay. What's over here? First aid kit, I'll take. Bandages, I'll take. He's dead. Probably gonna be 100 more.
Breathe! Ah, breathe! What was that?
What was it? Z? Resume? Anti-personal rounds. You're dead. What? What? Okay, you can't open.
Tacky little nuts!
Nobody. It's nobody. Shoot!
Tear out,
No? Don't want that? Okay. I'll just take whatever I can find. Okay. Yeah. I gotta go that way. Let me finish clearing up this area.
What? Who is that?
No one. It's no one. How do I take care of that? Can I freeze it?
Yeah.
That's how you shoot it. Okay. I'll pick up the money. Rubber hose? Oops. I don't mean to be shooting. There we go. Now I gotta shoot. Okay. Doesn't that one leave? Huh. Liquid nitrogen. What are we gonna use that for? This seems like a good area to end the episode. If you liked the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. And you might as well hit the subscribe button while you're at it, too. It really does help my channel out quite a bit. I really do appreciate it. It's gotta be good, right? Hopefully. Oh, good. 40 napalm? Why do we need napalm? We going to war? Well, yeah, if you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below. I will get back to them. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. We didn't die! Yes! Awesome! Cool. I'll talk to you guys later. By the way, this is the 500th video. It's so special. You know, everybody around me was like, oh, you gotta do something special. I was like, it's 500 videos. It's nothing big. And when I hit 500 subscribers, sure, I'll do something big. But 500 videos? It just means I have no life. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.